Such a tremendous moment leading up to Thursday's Red Sox game. Josh Beckett just making Dylan Sylvia's day, handed him a parting gift. And I don't think that Dylan has relinquished his grip on the ball since then. Well, how great is it to welcome three generations of Sylvias into our studio? Bob, Shannon, Dylan, what a day for your family. Dylan, you're holding on tight to that ball.
Yeah.
What was this like for you?
It was awesome having Josh Beckett hand me a ball walking out of the bullpen.
Yeah, and you were probably in awe at the whole thing.
Big time in awe. I didn't know what was going on, and I saw him, his eyes lit up, and I was so happy for him.
First time you've all gone to a game together, I understand?
First time.
Yeah.
Pretty incredible. Well, I know that you've heard all about how you were on TV during the game this afternoon, but we're going to show you what it actually looked like when Josh Beckett handed you this ball. Take a look and tell me what was going through your mind right at this moment. Was it unbelievable?
Yeah.
Could you believe that he was walking over and handing you a ball?
No, I couldn't.
Now, I understand, if I heard correctly, Josh Beckett is your favorite player?
Yes.
Wow. That's pretty special.
Yeah.
You were so emotional when this happened.
Yeah.
How come?
Because I just couldn't believe that Josh Beckett came out of the bullpen and handed me a ball.
Yeah. And were you surprised at Dylan's emotion?
Yeah, I was very surprised. I didn't think he was going to act like that. I thought, you know, he'd jump around and go crazy. I didn't think it was going to be so emotional and mean so much to him, but it did. So it was a good moment.
I think it's fair to say that this is a day that the family's not going to forget anytime soon.
No, yeah. Not forever. No. Forever.
All right. Well, we appreciate your sharing the day with
Thank
us.
Thank you so much.
And hold on to that ball. You have quite a story to tell when you go back to school, yeah. Dylan. All right. Well, thank